इंग्लिश ईसोप्स फेबल्स पार्ट टू स्टोरी द डॉग इन द मैंगर। स्टूडेंट्स फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल लेट अस रीड दिस स्टोरी। इट इज अ शॉर्ट स्टोरी। वंस ए डॉग वॉज लुकिंग फॉर ए नाइस एंड कंफर्टेबल प्लेस टू लाई डाउन। ही केम टू द मैंगर ऑफ एन ऑक्स एंड जम्प्ड ऑन टू द हे टू रेस्ट। इट वॉज अ वेरी हॉट आफ्टरनून। आफ्टर ए वाइल द ऑक्स returned from the field. He had worked hard in the hot sun and was now quite hungry. He stood in his stall and was planning to eat the hay that was put in the manger for him. However, when he reached for the hay, the dog saw him. Standing in the manger, he began to bark loudly at the ox. Each time that the ox come near the hay, the dog snarled, barked and snapped at the ox. He would not allow the ox to eat his hay. Oxen are generally peace-loving and patient animals. But finally, the ox got and spoke firmly. "Dog, if you wanted to share my dinner with me, I would not mind it. But you neither eat the hay or allow me to enjoy it. It is of no use to you. Then why don't you let me have my favorite food? Don't begrudge others what you don't enjoy yourself." So students, we have completed our story reading. Let us begin. So students, this is a story of an ox and a dog. Look into the picture above. So, how many of you have heard this story? Anybody? See, those who are fond of reading story books, they might have come across the story. Yes or no? Yes. So, let us begin the first paragraph. Part 2, the dog in the manger. Once a dog was looking for a nice and comfortable place to lie down. He came to the manger of an ox and jumped onto the hay to rest. Explanation. One day, a dog was looking for a nice, warm and comfortable place to rest. So, he came across a feeding box. Look into the picture above. Or a feeding container or feeding holder of an ox. What is meant by feeding container? Hay and grass are put in this container so that the cattle can eat whenever they want. Look into the images above. See green grass. Quickly, he jumped on the dry grass. See, this is the dry grass. Look into the video above. And he laid there. He started resting there as if the hay was his. So students, let us read the first paragraph again. Students, before reading the first paragraph, have you learned gender? Yes. So tell me, what is the feminine form of ox? Yes, it is cow. Masculine form, ox. Feminine form or feminine gender, cow. Look into the picture. Let us read. Once a dog was looking for a nice and comfortable place to lie down. Meaning of lie down, to take a short rest, either on the bed or on the sofa. He came to the manger of an ox. Meaning of manger, feeding container or feeding box or feeding holder. Manger of an ox and jumped onto the hay to rest. Meaning of hay, it is a grass which is cut and dried in the sun. Hay is given to the cattle as food. So, once a dog was looking for a nice and comfortable place to lie down. He came to the manger of an ox and jumped onto the hay to rest. So students, I hope this paragraph is clear to you. Let us read the next paragraph. It was a very hot afternoon. After a while, the ox returned from the field. He had worked hard in the hot sun and was now quite hungry. He stood in his stall and was planning to eat the hay that was put in the manger for him.
However, when he reached for the hay, the dog saw him standing in the manger. He began to bark loudly at the ox. Each time that the ox came near the hay, the dog snarled, barked, and snapped at the ox. He would not allow the ox to eat his hay. Explanation. It was a very hot afternoon. The ox was feeling very hungry. Why he was feeling hungry? Because he was returning from the field. So students, what is the use of an ox? Yes, ox is used for farming. Right. Look into the image above. Pictures of farming is seen in the video. Yes, farming. So the ox came and stood in his place to eat the hay. Yes, there is certain places for cattle to rest, to eat the hay. I will show you some images, look into it and it will clear your doubts. See, these are the places where cattle are made to stand, to sit, to take rest after farming, to eat the grass, to eat the hay. Look into the picture above. See, the cattle are eating the hay. This is also hay dried in the sun. See, green grass. So students, did the ox eat the hay? No. Why? Because the dog had occupied all the hay for resting. Yes or no? Very bad. Whenever the ox tried to eat the hay, now whenever the ox tried to go near the hay, what happened? The dog starts barking. He starts barking loudly. He tried to bite the ox. Now the ox was not allowed to eat his hay. So students, let us read this paragraph again. We can clear some doubts here. It was a very hot afternoon. After a while, the ox returned from the field. He had worked hard in the hot sun and was now quite hungry. He stood in his stall and was planning to eat the hay that was put in the manger for him. So students, I have already given the meaning of hay and manger. Let us see some images of stall. See, these are the images of stall. Meaning of stall, an individual compartment, or you can say sections, an individual compartment for an animal in a stable or a cow shed or cattle shed. See how animals are standing in one line, in a row you can see. See, these sections are divided equally. After farming, these cattle come to the stall and they start eating the fodder. See, they have to put their neck inside this stall. Look here. I hope this doubt is clear to you, what is meant by stall. See, let's continue. He stood in his stall. I have shown you the images and was planning to eat the hay that was put in the manger for him. However, when he reached for the hay, the dog saw him standing in the manger. He began to bark loudly at the ox. Each time that the ox came near the hay, the dog snarled. R is silent. So the dog snarled, barked, and snapped at the ox. He would not allow the ox to eat his hay. Let us see some pictures of these words. Bark, you know, snarled and snapped, as well as meaning I will explain. So this is the image of barking, an animal sound made by a dog. How a dog barks? Bow, wow, bow. Yes or no? Yes. This is the image of snarling or to snarl, meaning make an aggressive growl with bared teeth. When a dog snarls, his teeth is seen. Look into the image. So many teeth are there. Yes or no? This is the image of snapped. Meaning of snapped, make a sudden audible bite. Audible bite means the dog doesn't bite us. The dog here is not biting the ox. He is just trying to bite. So when he tries to bite, a sound is heard. So meaning is make a sudden audible. Audible means to hear, bite. So let us read this paragraph again. It was a very hot afternoon. After a while, the ox returned from the field. He had worked hard in the hot sun and was now quite hungry. He stood in his stall, I have shown you the image, and was planning to eat the hay that was put in the manger for him. I have shown you the image as well as said the meaning as well. However, when he reached for the hay, the dog saw him. Standing in the manger, he began to bark loudly at the ox. Each time that the ox came near the hay, the dog snarled, barked, and snapped at the ox. I have said the meaning as well as shown you the pictures as well. He would not allow the ox to eat his hay. Students, I hope this paragraph is clear to you. Next paragraph. Oxen are generally peace-loving and patient animals. But finally the ox got upset and spoke firmly. Dog, if you wanted to share my dinner with me, I will not mind it. But you neither eat the hay nor allow me to enjoy it. It is of no use to you. Then why don't you let me have my favorite food? Don't begrudge others why what you don't enjoy yourself.
Explanation. As I told you earlier, the ox was now feeling hungry. Why he was feeling hungry? Because he was coming from the field after farming. When he came to the stall to eat the food, to eat the hay, what did he see? He saw a dog resting on the hay. So when the ox came near to the hay, the dog started barking. The dog started snarling. He started to snap. So at last, the ox felt very bad. He felt angry as well. Usually, ox are said to be peace-loving animals. They never harm others. Have you seen ox? Yes, you have seen. They are so quiet and peaceful animal. Yes or no? So this time the ox warned the dog by saying, "See, dog, if you want my hay, you can have it. But now I am hungry, I want to eat my hay. But you are just not allowing me to eat my food. You will not eat the hay." Why the dog doesn't eat the hay? Because dog like bones, yes or no? They like milk, they like biscuits, they like meat. Dog never eats hay. Yes or no, students? Yes. So the ox said to the dog, "Let me eat my food. I am feeling very hungry and this is my favorite food." So students, in this story, the last line is a moral. We are learning from this story. And the moral is, don't begrudge others what you don't enjoy yourself. Meaning of begrudge, feeling unhappy or discontent. Or envy. It means you should not feel unhappy for others what you cannot enjoy yourself. Be happy with what you have. And please try to be happy what others have which you don't have. Yes or no, students? So let us read this paragraph again. Oxen are generally peace-loving and patient animals. But finally, the ox got upset and spoke firmly, straightly. "Dog, if you wanted to share my dinner with me, I would not mind it. But you neither eat the hay nor allow me to enjoy it. It is of no use to you. Then why don't you let me have my favorite food? Don't begrudge others what you don't enjoy yourself." So students, I hope you have understood this story. Thank you.